Ladies, you had a good finish in the tournament. When did things come together before the tournament ever started, and you got your nickname going and all that, or what?
Yeah, you know, it was a really fun event, and I think we made a great team. You know, we kind of came through for each other when we needed it, and you know, it was fun. You know, I think the first 2 days we were just kind of getting used to the different formats, and then the last 2 days I felt like we were a lot more comfortable and confident, which is a nice feeling, and it's good to finish strong today.
Yeah, we played some good golf the last 2 days, and yesterday we left a lot of putts on the edge, and then Brooke made a lot of putts today, so it was fun to watch that, and it was just so much fun to be out on the course with Brooke. We're great friends, and I really enjoyed the last 4 days.
Was it nice to have just a different tournament, especially in the middle of the 12-week stretch, right before two majors? Was this kind of refreshing?
Yeah, it was. I mean, I was really nervous the first day, the first couple holes. Elena really bailed me out there, but I think it was just not really more relaxing, but just more comfortable, I think, you know, yeah. Being great friends and just kind of going out there and having fun and trying to make a lot of birdies. I think that was fun, and especially going into two majors, I think it was kind of a nice little break maybe, and also prepared our games in a way where we're trying to hit precision shots and trying to make a lot of putts.
I would say the stress level wasn't as, you know, it's about the same, but we didn't have to hit as many shots in the alternate shots,
yeah.
So it was a little bit of a rest kind of, but I mean, the heat definitely, you could feel it like at night. We were both pretty tired, and we had a long week doing an outing. But I think it's a great lead up to next week. I know Brooke's happy with making a lot of putts today, and I feel like I feel ready for the majors. So I think it was nice to have a good finish and have some confidence going into these next few.
You too. Think you'll team up here again next year?
I have a commitment with NG next year for 2020, but maybe the following year. I'd like to do it again.
Definitely.
What about you, Elena?
I'll be here for sure. Yeah. Not sure. I mean, I don't know. It's still far away, but definitely loved being here, and we'll come back for sure.
One final question. Did you have any sorry, not sorry moments, or those hockey moments, you know, the high stick, and I asked you that question earlier in the week?
Definitely some sorry moments, I think, for me. But, you know, we were both trying our best and hitting good shots, and just trying to play the best that we could for the team and for each other, so I think it was fun.
One final question. Don't you think the time is going to come down the road where the men, you should play with the men's tour doing this type of format for some type of an event? I mean, people tune in all over the world to watch this, I think.
Yeah, you know, I play in the CVS Health Charity Classic every year, and it's Champions Tour, LPGA, and PGA Tour, and we make up a team, and it's really fun, and I think if we could just see a larger scale of that even though it's a great event, it would be fun.
We used to have one. I think maybe it'll be in the works. Let's hope. I mean, I think it would be a fun event, and it would be well attended for sure.
Thank you, ladies. Oh, I'm sorry.
You're good. Yep. No, you're good.